once fondly loved and still remembered, dear, sweet earthly object of my youthful vows. Accept his mark of friendship warm, sincere. Friendship as old cold duty now allows. And when you read the simple heartless rhymes, one friendly sigh for him he has no more, who distant burns in flame and torrid climes. Or haply lies beneath the Atlantic roar.